हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रोफेसर ए बी झंझाड़ फ्रॉम केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी नासिक, वर्किंग इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इरिगेशन एंड ड्रेनेज इंजीनियरिंग. टुडेज टॉपिक फॉर वीडियो लेक्चर इज इनटेक पाइप. वाटर फ्रॉम द इनटेक वेल कैरीड टू द जैक वेल और सम्प वेल थ्रू एन इनटेक पाइप. द साइज ऑफ द इनटेक पाइप इज गवर्न बाय द डिस्चार्ज टू बी कैरीड, बट इट इज जनरली of 750 mm diameter for lengths up to 50 meter. For pipes larger than 50 meter length, the minimum diameter should be 90 centimeter. The main deciding factor, however, is the discharge to be carried. When the length of intake pipe exceeds 100 meter, an inspection chamber called a manhole should be provided in the middle for the inspection and desilting purposes. Depending upon the local relief and the level at which the intake pipe is to be laid, it is subjected to earth pressure against which it should be saved. Since the hydrostatic pressure inside the pipe is negligible, the non-pressure pipes can be used as intake pipes. The class of RCC pipe should conform to Indian Standard 458 of 1971. Since the purpose of intake pipe is to draw water from intake well and carry it to the jack well or sump well under gravity, it is laid with a flat gradient. This gradient is determined by the comparative water levels in the river and the bottom of jack well or sump well, and is generally kept at 1:400. In a rare case, a sharp gradient of about 1:100 may be necessary if bottom of the jack well has to be taken very deep. The pipes should be designed for flowing full, and the maximum velocity in the pipe may be limited to 1.2 meter per second. To get more videos related to agriculture and agricultural engineering, subscribe the channel AgroNears. Thank you.